Sparkplay back with another Let's Play for you guys, and today we got Pokemon Gold. Now, I've never played this game before, but I heard it's very good. So, I hope you guys like it, and let's jump right in. Move that right here. It is 12:30. Probably 31 right now. Oh, yeah. When were you supposed to wake up? Hello. By God. The Pokemon Professor. Now, I've played Pokemon Red, and that's pretty much it. I've been playing these games for about a week, and I like them. I was never really into the anime, but I really like these games. Pokemon. People and Pokemon live together by supporting each other. But we don't know everything about Pokemon yet. Alright, we're still recording. Now, what did you say your name was? We'll just play with my name. Perfect 7. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Let's go. Oh, this looks pretty similar to Red. It's just got a lot more color. Professor Elm? What happened to Professor Oak? Well, not Professor Oak, but like Oak. I think that's his name in the anime, Professor Oak. Oh, thank God, I never would have made it without it. It's Thursday. Nope. That's correct. Come home to adjust your clock for daylight savings time. Here in Arizona, Tucson, I don't think we have to worry about daylight savings time. Which is where I live. Don't go hunting me down. Yeah. Alright. Just in case, do you have the number for 911? No, I'm just kidding. Very convenient. Now, this is different. I think last time you had to trigger it by like walking out here. Yeah. Who are you? Are you Professor Elm? Use this. You? Jeez, you didn't have to be so rude. Alright, let's look around in these houses. I wish that these things actually existed. Where are we? Helm's house. Maybe they're in here. Wow. He is a workaholic. Who's this? Cool. Now let's talk to this guy. I hear Professor Elm discovered some new Pokemon. Cool. New Barktown. Now let's go in here. Oh, for a second it looked like he had a mohawk. Sure. Mr. Pokemon? That's an odd name. Yeah, just send the kid out to do the dirty work. Maybe get killed by a few Pokemon. Now, in the first game, Pokemon Red, there was Charmander, Squirtle, and Bulbasaur. And those weren't rare. They weren't rare at all. So I bet these ones are pretty standard. Ooh. He looks cool. Totodile. The water Pokemon. Yeah. I do better with water Pokemon than I do with, like, fire and plant Pokemon. I wish they had a Squirtle in here. I'd be able to do some real damage. Now, what will they be named? Maybe we start with, like, a T. Totodile. Tony Totodile? Starts with a T. I'm a Tommy. Tommy Totodile, Tony Totodile. Alright, we'll stick with Tony. This is pretty weird. Oh, so no Pokemart? I mean, yeah, Pokemart or Pokecenter, whatever it is. I don't want you to have this for your errand. A potion? Cool. I'm assuming we go this way now. Oh, let's talk to this person. Yeah, okay, let's level up our Pokemon. The animations are a little better in this than it was in Red. Oh, he's so cool. So, if you guys want to see more of this, comment down below. Well, we're not done yet, but I'm just saying. He didn't take that much damage. Oh, wow. All right. I didn't even move. Oh, Sentret. Looks like a bunny mixed with a raccoon. What does Leer do? Oh, I think it drops its defense, yeah. So, I think next time I hit it... Oh, nice. Wait, where did I get a berry from? Nice. Does that mean he levels up? No. Alright, that's enough for now. Ah, I gotta go through all this. Alright. No, I didn't want to go that way. Tell your Pokemon, if they're weak and not ready to battle, keep out of the grass. Maybe later I'll be able to break through this. What do we got around here? I was just looking for trouble. That wasn't very critical. And he's gonna have a little... Oh, okay, he's dead. Well, not dead, he fainted. We all know he's dead. Ah, alright then. We might have to cut this a little short. Oh, cool, he grew to level 6. Alright, I'm just gonna get out of the grass. Ah, crap. Alright, here we go. I forgot I could run, so I'll just run through the grass and hopefully get to a place. I think I'm gonna end it there. Maybe next time. Ah, another house. What do you have to say? Cool. Is this the right place? What is this? Cool. I don't want to go out there yet. Alright, the touch controls on my phone are a little buggy. when it comes to this game. Now, last time I said next time, so next time. I gotta hurry up. Sure. Okay, this is a Pokemon Center. Yeah, you can heal your Pokemon there. Yeah. Pokemart. Well, Pokemon Mart. They sell balls for catching wild Pokemon and other useful items. Yeah, I know this already. Route 30. Never heard of these before. I wonder if there's still like Pallet Town in Viridian City. You're welcome. Oh, thank you. Oh, yeah, I need that to be able to navigate. I don't want to go flying blind. Which is something you can do. You could actually fly in these games. It's pretty cool. Thanks. Alright. I assume we're in Cherry Grove, I think? Cherry Grove City. The city of cute and fragrant flowers. Alright, well, I think I'm going to end the video right here, so drop a like, leave a comment, and I'll see you guys in the next video.